Subscribe and keep watching for a special offer coming soon from Olight.
UtahGunExchange.com, the nation's patriot marketplace. Buy, sell, trade.
Do you like knives? Do you like cutting things? Watch till the end of this video and Blade HQ is going to cut some things.
Hey guys, we're at SHOT Show 2018 at the We Knives booth. I'm here with, what's your name?
Joe.
Joe.
Yep.
I want to look at some of their knives and kind of hear about their product a little bit. Joe, tell us about We Knives. How did you guys come to be? What's your goal in what you create?
Actually, our company has established since 2014.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a new brand, actually.
Yes.
But actually, before, we made knives for the other brands for a long time.
Okay.
Yeah, more than 10 years, something like that.
Okay.
And since 2014, we began our old brand called We Knives. And We Knives, why we call it We Knives, some people maybe ask this question, you know. For us, we just want to make it simple and easy for other people to remember. And also, for us as a team, so we call We, so we want to build a team for all of us.
Yeah.
Yeah. And our goal is to establish the high brand knives, high quality knives from China, because we're from China, okay? So you can see all those knives. And actually, most of the steels that we use are the M390 and S35EN.
Yeah.
And some also use the D2. Yeah.
Okay.
And each year, we put out about 20 models each year.
Okay.
Also in 2018, we will put some about maybe 20 models.
Now, when you say models, you mean like
a different
completely
design.
Different designs.
Yeah, completely different designs.
So not like one design in 20 colors.
No.
Okay.
Only one model. That's a completed design.
Wow, that's very prolific. That's a lot of designs.
Yeah, right. Because in our factory right now, we have about 100 employees in our factory.
Okay.
And we also cooperate with some designers for all over the world.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we have the capability to build more knives, and hope that our fans can have more choices of our knives can see, because we do not want to waste our designs. Yeah.
So tell us about some of the models you have on the table here, some of the ones that are really either new for this year or that you're really excited about, and kind of the specs, kind of the steels and so forth.
Yeah, this one we call the Eschaton. That's the one, the model that we cooperated with a designer from USA.
Okay.
His name is called Aisham. Yeah, this one is very popular those days. We have two versions. This are with a titanium handle with a carbon fiber.
Yes.
And M390.
Okay.
Blade. And this one is titanium. There's two models. Yeah, those days that's a very popular this one. Yeah.
Now I noticed a lot of these seem like they have ball bearings in the pivot.
Yes, our knives are with ceramic ball bearings.
Ceramic ball bearings, okay, perfect. They're extremely smooth and the lockup is extremely tight, so that's
one thing
I love so far.
Thank you,
yeah.
Thank you very much.
So what else we got? I like this guy right here, what is that called?
Yeah, this one, this is also the latest one. This also, this is a design actually by me.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, by me.
Oh my
and,
God.
And I like this look, you know, this looks a very classic one.
Oh yeah,
and people also love this one.
Absolutely.
Yeah, also love this one. And this one is also with the titanium handle, M390 blades,
mm-hmm.
and with a carbon fiber inlay on the handle. Yeah, and we have different color versions.
Different color versions, are
yeah.
All right, cool.
This one is with a B Blast silver, and also we have other choices like blue and with a black carbon fiber inlay.
You see that one?
Yeah, that's one.
Did you say that was M390?
Yes, the blade M390.
Yeah, that thing's gorgeous. And like you said, very classic looking too.
Yeah.
I love the thumb hole on it, how it's kind of scalloped up there or kind of scoops up there. Mm. Very cool, very unique.
Thank you.
Nice. And this one's an extremely classic look too.
Yeah, this one is an integral. The one piece.
Oh wow, okay.
Yeah. It's one piece.
So this is all milled out of one
chunk of
titanium, it looks like. And are these, is this brass or what is this? Or is that anodized?
Yeah, this is anodized titanium.
Got it, okay. Yeah, it's pretty deluxe, man.
Also, in the coming days, we have more integral knives to come in.
Okay, cool.
And this one you can see from the surface. You cannot see the screws here.
Yeah.
From the other side, you can only see this. So we have screws to hold, to put them together as a one piece, you see? We have the screws here.
Oh, interesting.
It's a very unique design.
Yes.
Also.
Yeah, so there's nothing exposed on the outside.
Yes,
that's
right.
Cool.
You can see no screws on the backside.
Wow.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, man.
Yeah.
I like that.
Thank you.
This one's pretty sweet, too. What's, tell me about that one.
Yes. This one, people love the blade shape a lot.
I do, yeah. I love the blade shape on that one.
Yeah. See that.
Now,
and this one with the regular Tox screws. You know, those days, because we also listen to our followers, our fans, because some maybe they like Tox screws. Because at the beginning, we used the star screws before. You can see that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
which is a kind of a proprietary thing to
yes,
use, is
right.
it?
Yeah. Right. It's also patented in USA. We have the patents.
But yeah. Most people won't have the ability to make adjustments to their knife if they choose to when this is the screw,
yeah.
right?
Yeah. Some people love this screw, and some people may love that one. So we just listen to them
yeah.
and make some changes like that.
Excellent. What's this guy right here?
Yes. This the new model. Sorry, the old model, but with a Dharma steel blade, okay?
Yeah.
So there's a new, this just released here.
Okay,
yeah.
That's brand new for the
Dharma steel.
Excellent.
Yeah. That's very nice. Yeah.
Gorgeous.
Cool.
So as far as prices are concerned, you know, each model is going to vary a little bit, but what are we looking at price-wise in general? Like,
in general, it's about $300.
$300 US.
Yeah, but we also have some budget lines, like $100.
Did you say 100?
$100.
Okay,
yeah.
$100.
Yes.
Right. Cool. And do those typically, the $100 ones, are maybe D2 steel? Or?
Yes, D2 steel with a G10 handle.
Okay, cool.
Like that. Yeah, in the coming days, also we have more knives with a different price range.
Yeah.
For more people, they can have the choices.
Yeah. So we got premium steels, premium materials. Very, very nice looking designs.
Thank you.
Coming out of China from original knife makers, Wee Knife Company. These guys are doing great. I like it. I love
Thank
what
you.
I'm seeing here. You guys are selling through Blade HQ as well, right?
Yes, right.
Yeah,
HQ,
I see your
GB Knife Center, like those.
Okay, yeah. I see your stuff there frequently. So, all right, guys, Wee Knife Company. I'm liking what I see. Blade Boy Scout, we're at SHOT Show 2018. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Well, hello there. My name's Kurt. Blade HQ. This is my Holtzbrook Carpenter Axe, and I like to cut steak.